All right, guys, here we are, Bangs Canyon. Just got done riding Third Flats Road to Twist and Shout to Butterknife, technical single track, all the way back to Third Flats Road, all the way around to Tabawash Trail, and back up Billings Canyon Road to Third Flats and out, probably about 20 miles. I think Butterknife is 13 miles, and it is a technical single track for me. The locals don't think anything of it. They'd ride it probably half the time I did and probably do it solo without even thinking about it, but I'm an outsider, man. I'm not from here, and I'm not a good dirt biker. I'm a mediocre dirt biker, so it's tough for me, man, but I did it. I survived, barely had one good get off. I'll make sure I leave it in there for you guys, but enjoy. Truth be told, I kind of suck. It's okay to suck if you're okay sucking. If you don't want to suck, then it's not okay. You're gonna be mad at yourself. But getting better, feeling better out here. Riding with crazy locals, pushing the limits. For them, this is easy. For me, I'm scared to death. I almost died today. Maybe not died, but it's hard for me, is my point. But I'm proud of myself. I do it. Getting better, getting more comfortable. But I still suck. It's all right though, we're getting better. Arm pump. Oh. Here you have it, guys. Confessions of a mediocre dirt biker. It's all the food groups right there. Peanut butter and jelly on wheat bread.